Superpowered advocates have intervened time and time again in international incidents to great effect. But who accounts for the devastation they leave behind?
Discoveries are still being made in the massive cache of classified material released by former SHIELD agent Natasha Romanoff. And the leak clearly details how the organization known as HYDRA was able to infiltrate the highest ranks of SHIELD and had organized a massive conspiracy on the civilian population.
Hydra's out there now, but at least our team's still intact.
You can't trust anyone, even people you think you know.
I know in the past few months it may have seemed like I was leading you on some fool's errand, chasing after strange carvings and artifacts. But the pieces are coming together. The puzzle's taking shape. The bad news, Hydra's trying to solve the same puzzle. Good news, we now have a piece they don't have.
Well, if I'm not a human, then what am I?
The ancients called them the Kree.
If a Kree came to your world, I would assume he's up to no good.
And what did the Kree want? Change.
What Coulson's doing here, this isn't SHIELD.